control facing the right. There you go.
Why is this here?
What the hell is this? Okay. Almost there. There you go. Jesus, nice. Okay, now what? Our happy family. Rose's best friend in the whole wide world. She really likes this fairy tale. The most important thing in the world to us. A wedding gift from Grandma. Drove Ethan's everlasting love for me. What the fuck was that? Nice. Always fucking happens, innit, in this fucking game. As soon as you walk away, then it fucking rings.
Please, Ethan. Listen to me. I didn't want to keep it from you.
Mia?
I didn't want to lose you again. I didn't want to destroy this family.
Mia, what are you talking about?
I love you both so much. I had to. I had to do it.
Pre-recorded. Was that Mia? Oh my. Fucking basements again. Oh, so this is what you're showing me, that film. Oh, shit. Creepy basement and a fucking creepy well. Really? This is gonna bode well. An umbilical cord. Oh shit. Oh, what the fuck is that? What the? Oh my. What the fuck? What the fuck?
Damn me.
Fucked up shit. That's some fucked up shit. What the fuck? Ooh. Oh my god, what am I supposed to do? Shit! Oh my god. Tell me, it caught, no way. Dude, what the fuck? Yo, that's some fucking creepy shit, mate. relief of a child. Come on, come on, come on, open, 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 open. Okay. What the fuck is this place, man? This is not good. If you can fucking hide under beds, oh my days. Oh, really? Let's see. Get the fucking. Fucking Christ. I can't even turn around. He's behind me. On the bed. It doesn't look under the bed. No, it doesn't. Fuck, which way do I go? It's this way. Come on. Come on. Get in. Where's the fucking thing? Oh, sheesh. That is probably the fucking scariest part of this whole fucking game so far, mate. Fuck me. Jesus. bitch. Give me my fucking weapons back. Oh my days.
Don't leave. I can't let you.
You're still alive. If all my friends murder you. Tick-tock. Your life's alive.
Wait.
Try and find me.
What the fuck? Zombies and vampires and lycans and all that shit is one thing, but fucking alien babies and dolls? That's another level fucking shit myself right there, mate. I don't know if I can do this.
Sitting next to the screen no more. Fuck that. I'm standing, I'm sitting all the way back here. I don't care if you can hear me, chat. Fuck that shit. Where the fuck is this bitch? Oh, she's right. For fuck's sake.
Thank you.
It come up here. It's so stupid. What is that?
You're never going to get out of here! Stupid idiot! What are you doing to my cute friends?
Can't have been that easy.
It's over.
What? That was the boss fight.
Mia, we'll make things right. What?
Can't have been that easy.
Good.
Well, I mean, fuck me. It scared the living fucking life out of me. Fuck, I've probably got 10 years reduced there. Jeez.
So that's who was behind all this? That makes two.
Fucking scariest part of the fucking game for me so far, boy. Fuck me. I don't want to play no more. But I have to. Fuck, let's take a little break after that. Oh my days. You have no idea how bad my heart is pounding. Jeez. I think we should do a little bit of storytelling time. The reason I fucking hate those? When I was younger, my cousins. Because I was a bad kid, like a really bad kid. My cousins, whenever I used to visit my cousin's house, I wasn't allowed upstairs. And they used to have a fucking big ass doll. And this doll was fucking scary as fuck. Every time I walked to the first step, if I saw that doll, I ran. I turned around and I ran. And they literally, and that's the thing, the only way to get to the toilet was to go up those stairs. So imagine a doll sitting just halfway up them stairs and you're needing to go to the toilet. Every time I saw that doll, boy, I shit myself. So I've got, let's just say, a bad experience with dolls. And just playing that whole sequence there, fuck me. Holy shit. Oh. Sheesh. My heart is still pounding. Oh my god. I can't believe I just went through that. Jesus. My weapon's back now, I feel safe again. Oh, it's the doll that I need, right? Do I need to go back to the house? Oh, I'm missing anything from there. After what I just went through, you guys aren't fucking being shit to me. Thanks to you. Oh fuck, but it's fucking buried him, what the fuck. Okay, I'm gonna have to come back. I better be able to fucking come back. Off the news.
Does this look familiar to you?
It does. Give me it.
I've gotten some new stock.
Why do I feel like I'm gonna need this?
Ah! Ah, Miss Angie. Just adorable. Porcelain dolls are very popular, you know. One of my most popular items. Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. Saw you eyeing that one. Food is life.
Give me that day, damn then. Doll. Okay, let's see. How are you supposed to carry all the weapons you can get if you can't even fucking stash them? Like, what the fuck? There's a beast? Whoa. Ophia's key. It's just Donna is now over Miranda's adopted daughter. In all my years, I've never been this little of a child. Ever since childhood, she has always feared others due to the scar across her face. After her parents' death, she locked herself away and would only talk to Angie, the doll her father made her. I'm forever thankful to Mother Miranda's infinite compassion. Mistress Donna seems happy. It might be my imagination, but I feel like her doll Angie is even more lively than before. She came to me in the corner today and used Angie to talk with me. We had a mighty fine conversation. Something about receiving a gift of power from Mother. Mistress Donna gave me the yellow flowers and told me to plant them in the garden. Planting them in front of Miss Claudia's grave. I don't know if it was the scent of flowers, but I felt lightheaded. In like a dream, I saw my departed wife. I mentioned this to Donna and she seemed thrilled by it. She told me to go to the house tomorrow and see her. She said I could see my family once more. I'm not sure what she meant by that, but she's so kind. She meant she was gonna kill you. You idiot. I know where it is. I know where that is. Okay, okay, okay. Where's that bird? That bird should be... There's the thing. There's the thing. So the bird should be like right here. There it is. Oh yeah.